fans excited to see Mr. Roode in action tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing Dirty Dogs from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Robert Roode's in-ring abilities.
Because if you make that mistake, you are in for a rude awakening. See what I did there?
I get it.
Robert Roode with 2 decades of experience. He's got a champion everywhere. A champion who wins the best fight. Jet setting all over the globe.
The sky is the limit for Robert Roode in a WWE ring.
Byron, if you ever accomplished anything in your life, you'd understand.
I accomplished a thing or two.
You think you know me?
They all just
Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Who can forget the incredible comeback story of Edge, who entered number one and outlasted every competitor to win the 2021 Royal Rumble.
Seemingly hasn't missed a step since returning to in-ring competition after 9 long years in retirement.
Absolutely. And since returning, Edge has made clear that he also has one thing that other superstars just can't challenge him on. True grit. Edge came back to WWE more grizzled, more stoic, and reserved. And that shift has given him even more drive when he competes.
Edge is certainly wore himself
from the top.
Just laying it in. Big elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Roode looked a little less than glorious after that move.
Yeah, that is Edge displaying some of that grit of his.
What's the best strategy when going head-to-head with a guy like Robert Roode, who knows every dirty trick in the book?
Well, I think Robert Roode actually helped write that book, Cole. When facing Roode, you need to play it safe and wait for openings. That's the only way you'll avoid falling into one of his traps.
In the corner!
Looking wobbly in the corner. Knife-edge chop! Good grief! That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
And will this be it?
And a shoulder in the air.
Not getting to two at this point has got to say something.
Down to Otis, and a double axe handle smash. And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge has got to get his wits about him.
Edge gets out of the way.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful. Top rope. Suplex.
Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
And you imagine what it would do
thinking big.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open.
Up high. Diving hammer strike. Roode gets fended off.
Kidneys from behind.
And now Roode has all. Kick to the gut.